Good morning, all of you. Myself, Dalveer Singh from Guranga Senior Secondary School, Pratham Sangli. Today, we will discuss about the India physiography. India total area is 3287263 square kilometers. Out of this area, 18.7% is covered by small mountains. 10.6 are covered by high mountains, 27% covered by plateaus, and 43% covered by northern plains. On the basis of physical features, it may be divided into 5 divisions. First of Himalaya plains, second northern plains, third peninsular plateaus, fourth coastal plains, fifth Indian Highlands. Firstly, we will discuss about Himalayas. It extends 2400 kilometers length and 240 to 300 kilometers breadth. The movement of tectonic plates have resulted the rising of Himalaya. Million of years ago, there was a sea called Tethys. Gondwana land in the south and Tibetan plateau in the north. The deposition of these rivers of sediment, sea got folded, and this result Himalaya rise. Next, we will discuss about northern plain. It extended 2400 kilometers length and 150 to 300 kilometers breadth. The plain of Indus, Ganga, and Brahmaputra are the largest alluvial soil plains in the world. It is formed by the deposition of Himalaya rivers. These are divided into 4 parts: plain of Rajasthan, plain of Ganga, plain of Brahmaputra, plain of Punjab and Haryana. Third, peninsular plateaus. Peninsular plateau is the